In this video, we're told that a cart is accelerating down a ramp at a constant rate. And that's important because if the acceleration is constant, then we're allowed to use the one-dimensional kinematics equations. It starts from rest, so the initial velocity is zero, and it ends up with a final speed of 2.8 meters per second after rolling through a distance of 2.25 meters. So the thing we aren't concerned with in this problem is the time it takes for this process. And that means this one-dimensional kinematics equation is the quickest way to get the problem done. And what I'm going to do is just call the initial position zero, and I'm going to define down the ramp to be the positive direction of the coordinate system, and then the final position is x. So the initial speed was zero, and that term is gone. And I know the final speed is 2.8 meters per second, so on the left-hand side I have 2.8 squared. The acceleration is the unknown that we're looking for. The final x position is 2.25 meters, and the initial x position is zero. So I square 2.8, and then I divide by 2 times 2.5, and I've got a. Into three sig figs, this comes out to 1.74 meters per second squared, and we're done. If you enjoyed this video, or at least found it useful, check out another one by clicking one of the links on the left, or click the Zach's Lab logo on the right to explore dozens of physics and math playlists. As always, you can leave your questions, comments, and requests in the comments section below, and I'll get back to you within 24 hours. Thanks for watching Zach's Lab, and best of luck on your math and physics journey.